system. He's a man.
Episode number one of Lando the Musical. Miho, a black man from outer space. Some call me the cosmic Negro. That wears the cape.
Don't you remember?
Remember how silly. On a bunch of clouds.
You know, it's not easy being the only black person in the universe. Darth Vader sounds black on the telephone, but that's a white dude. You know, there are only two rules that Lando lives by. Rule number one, always have plenty of Colt 45. And rule number two, don't forget rule number one.
It is good to see you, General Calrissian.
Yeah, it is.
Aw, are you still hanging out with this loser?
Anyway, we would like to invite you to Princess Leia's and Han Solo's wedding.
Wedding?
Yes. The Princess and Han Solo would like you to attend.
Oh, yeah, of course I would love to attend the wedding of my very best friend Han Solo to the beautiful and amazing Princess Leia. Well, if anybody needs me, I'll be getting drunk.
All right. I mean, you're in love with C-3PO?
I can't help it! I keep thinking about Princess Leia. She's the most beautiful woman in all the galaxy. You know, she was a princess, but she was also a slave for about 12 minutes. That's right, she was 12 minutes a slave. Oh, Princess Mayla, truly you belong.
Get out of here.
Truly you belong with us among the clouds.
Wow, I love this cape of yours. Oh. You must be a Dark Lord of the Sith.
Well, you're half right. Why don't you follow me this way and I'll show you my big black lightsaber.
You need your help. Are you using your help?
Meet R2-D2 and C-3PO.
Oh my god.
Oh, these are just the two droids I've been looking for.
What?